Brooke Mullins, a seemingly sweet individual, has a dark, hidden side. A history of supporting child labor. She is not who you think she is. A member of the Party Party Party, Brooke has been found to post pro-child labor posts on her private social medias. Additionally, video has surfaced of Brooke making fun of child labor, as seen in the following clip. Say no to Brooke. Say no to the party, party, party.
I don't want to! Silly old car! Silly, silly, silly!
Ban Caillou.
Hi, my name is Thomas Keys, and I support this message.